Mr. President, the UN resolutions on Jammu and Kashmir of 13 August 1948 obligate the Islamic Republic of Pakistan to withdraw its forces from the state of Jammu and Kashmir. I, as a human rights activist and a researcher on the subject, fail to understand why, after more than 70 years, Pakistan has not adhered to this legally binding agreement. Contrary to the country's diplomatic rhetoric, it is Pakistan which has denied the people of Jammu and Kashmir the fundamental human rights. Moreover, it is now aspiring to become a broker of Jammu and Kashmir by negotiating the sale of Gilgit-Baltistan to Beijing in return for stacks of Chinese yuan. While Pakistan manifests itself as a self-styled advocate of the rights of the people of Jammu and Kashmir, the factual situation is that it remains an illegal occupier of Jammu and Kashmir, which has deprived the people of their political and civil liberties. An occupier which continues to produce, finance, manage, and export terrorism through its imperious army and monocratic intelligence agencies. Mr. President, why is Pakistan allowed to infringe international law and make a mockery of this august institution? The United Nations is obliged to act, not only to ensure peace in South Asia, but more importantly, to maintain its own credibility and reinforce its authority. If it doesn't, future generations might hold it complicit. Thank you.